Dear students, Assalamu Alaikum. Let us now study part 2 of lecture number 2, which is about differentiation. And in this part, we will discuss and study the differentiation of exponential and logarithmic functions. We will also study chain rule and instantaneous rate of change. Now how to find the derivatives of exponential function. स्लाइड के बॉटम पे देखें विच आर द फॉर्म e टू द पावर x और e टू द पावर u. दीज आर कॉल्ड एक्सपोनेंशियल फंक्शंस. सो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट यूजफुल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ द नेचुरल एक्सपोनेंशियल फंक्शन इज दैट इट इज इट्स ओन डेरिवेटिव. इन अदर वर्ड्स, it is a solution to the differential equation y slash is equal to y. So let us see and let me explain you the derivative about the derivative of exponential functions. If the function is of the form e raised to the power x, it is an exponential function, and its derivative is equal to e raised to the power of x, the same into derivative of x multiplied by derivative of x, which is 1, jo likha nahi jata. So derivative of e raised to the power of x is equal to e raised to the power of x. Now please observe closely, jab function e raised to the power u ki form mein ho, so it is also an exponential function. Its derivative is equal to e raised to the power u multiplied by derivative of u du by dx. I repeat. Now upar wale jo example thi usme derivative x ke sath multiply hona tha, to x ka derivative kyunki 1 hota hai wo likha nahi jata. So here we have the exponential function in the form e raised to the power u. So its derivative is equal to e raised to the power u into du by dx. Ab exponential functions ke derivatives solve karne ke liye hame laws of exponents jo hain wo bhi मालूम होने चाहिए. वो 5 हैं जिनको मैं पढ़ने लगा हूं. द फर्स्ट इज बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स मल्टीप्लाइड बाई बी रेज टू द पावर वाई इज इक्वल टू बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स प्लस वाई. यानी जब बेस सेम हो तो पावर्स ऐड हो जाती हैं. सेकेंड देखें, बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स बी रेज टू द पावर वाई इज इक्वल टू बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स माइनस वाई. अगर बी को जब हम न्यूमरेटर में लेके जाएंगे तो इसकी पावर हो जाएगी माइनस वाई. सो अगेन द सेम रूल विल अप्लाई एंड वी विल गेट बी इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस वाई. थर्ड रूल है बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स रेज टू द पावर वाई इज इक्वल टू बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स वाई. और फोर्थ है ए बी होल रेज टू द पावर एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए रेज टू द पावर एक्स बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स एंड ए ओवर बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए रेज टू द पावर एक्स ओवर बी रेज टू द पावर एक्स. तो ये हमें लॉज जो हैं, लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट्स, इनका भी इल्म होना चाहिए ताकि जहां जरूरत हो इन्हें हम इस्तेमाल कर सकें. अब देखें वही जो दो डेरिवेटिव्स पहली स्लाइड में मैंने आपको दिखाए हैं अबाउट द डेरिवेटिव्स ऑफ एक्सपोनेंशियल फंक्शंस, यही वो दोबारा लिखे गए हैं derivative of e raised to the power x is equal to e raised to the power x, and if e raised to the power fx, then the derivative of e raised to the power fx is equal to e raised to the power fx into derivative of fx. ये याद रखना है आपने, ये बहुत जरूरी है.
Examples. Find the derivative of fx is equal to e raised to the power 3 plus 5x. So, derivative is written as f slash x is equal to e raised to the power 3 plus 5x into d by dx of 3 plus x, 5x. So, 3 ka derivative 0 hai, x ka derivative 1 hai. So, isko jab simplify karenge, to answer is 5 into e raised to the power 3 plus 5x. ये गौर से कीजिएगा ये क्वेश्चन सॉल्व.
फाइंड द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ ई फंक्शन ए पार्ट है वाई इक्वल टू ई रेस पावर 2x माइनस 1 एंड बी पार्ट है वाई इक्वल टू ई रेस टू द पावर माइनस 3 ओवर x. सो पहला फंक्शन देखें. लेट अस अज्यूम for convenience, let us put u equal to 2x minus 1. So, d by dx of e raised to the power u equal to e raised to the power u into du by dx, or du by dx is value. ये जो right hand side पे red ink में जो function लिखा हुआ है, du by dx is equal to 2. So, the answer is 2 e raised to the power 2x minus 1. This is the more convenient way to find the derivative. Now, b part से देखें कैसे डील करना है. Derivative of e raised to the power minus 3x. Again, put u equal to 2 minus 3 over x. और यहाँ से du over dx की value निकाल लें, which is equal to 3 over x square. So, the derivative is equal to eu du by dx, eu और du by dx, eu क्या है? e raised to the power minus 3 over x और du by dx at 3 over x square. So, the answer is 3 e raised to the power minus 3 over x square.
Now, differentiate y equal to x cube over e raised to the power x.
इसके भी दो तरीके हैं. e raised to the power x को अगर हम numerator में ले जाएं, तो we can rewrite it as x cube equal to e raised to the power minus x and differentiate using the product rule. लेकिन यहाँ पे हम इसको quotient के तरीके से करते हैं, solve करते हैं. Let u be equal to x cube and v equal to e raised to the power x. So du by dx is equal to 3x square and dv over dx is equal to e raised to the power x. So quotient rule में values insert करें, simplify करें. So dy by dx is equal to x square into 3 minus x over e raised to the power x. Now y is equal to e raised to the power x square. C stands for chain rule. So hint दिया हुआ है कि use chain rule to solve this question. So chain rule क्या होता है? dy by dx is equal to dy by du multiplied by du by dx. So let us assume u is equal to x square. Then y is equal to e raised to the power u. So, u is equal to x square से du by dx की value निकाल लें और y is equal to e raised to the power u से dy by du determine कर लें and put the values in the chain rule and we will get the answer. Fourth question, y is equal to e raised to the power x into 1 minus x. अब p देखें red color से लिखा हुआ है जो हमें ये बताया गया है कि फाइंड द डेरिवेटिव यूजिंग the product rule. So let us put u is equal to e raised to the power x and v is equal to 1 minus x. Find u by dx and dv over dx.
Then put the values in the formula which is shown in the rectangle and simplify.
And we will get the answer as minus x e raised to the power minus x.
This is the answer.
Now, how to find the derivative of logarithmic functions? Derivative of log x is equal to 1 over x. ये हमें याद रखना है, जिस तरह हमने derivative of e raised to the power x को e raised to the derivative of e raised to the power x is equal to e raised to the power x याद रखा था, इसी तरह derivative of log x is equal to 1 over x. And when we have to find the derivative of log u with respect to x, so this is equal to 1 over u into du by dx. So d by dx of log gx, if instead of u we have gx as a function, so this is equal to 1 over gx into multiplied by derivative of gx, which is g prime x. अब जिस तरह हमने एक्सपोनेंशियल फंक्शंस के लॉज स्टडी किए थे, अब लॉगरिथमिक फंक्शंस को डिफरेंशिएट करने के लॉज भी हमें मालूम होने चाहिए. So if m and n are the positive numbers, then log mn to the base b is equal to log m to the base b plus log n to the base b. यानी अगर दो मल्टीप्लाइड हो टर्म्स, तो प्रोडक्ट ऑफ देयर लॉग इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ देयर लॉग. और अगर log m over n to the base b हो, तो दिस इज इक्वल टू log m to the base b minus log n to the base b. और अगर log m raised to the power n हो, तो दिस इज इक्वल टू n log m to the base b. And we should remember that log of 1 is equal to 0 and log of b to the base b is always equal to 1. Now let's solve some examples. Differentiate y is equal to log x cube plus 1. So put u is equal to x cube plus 1. Then y is equal to log u. And dy by dx by chain rule is equal to dy by du into du by dx. So find dy by du, dy by du is equal to 1 over du by dx. So du by dx की value निकालने के लिए u into x cube plus 1. So du by dx is equal to 3x square. और u को replace कर दें by x cube plus 1. So the answer is 3x square over x cube plus 1. fx is equal to log x under the root. So इसको लिखें log x whole raised to the power 1 over 2 और इस पे power rule apply करें. So f dash x or f prime x is equal to 1 over 2 log x raised to the power minus 1 over 2 into derivative of log x. So this is equal to 1 over 2 log x under the root. इसके denominator में ले आएं. और log x का डेरिवेटिव क्या है? 1 over x. So this is equal to 1 over 2x log x under the root. More rules for differentiation. एक लिखें. If we have a function h x, h is a function of x, which is equal to f x whole raised to the power n, then the derivative of h of the function h is equal to n f x raised to the power n minus 1 multiplied by derivative of f dash x. So, ye rule bhi yaad rakhna hai. Iski application dekhen. F x is equal to 3x square plus 4x under the root. So, this is equal to 3x square plus 4x whole raised to the power 1 over 2. So, now differentiate it. F prime x is equal to 1 over 2. 3x square plus 4x raised to the power minus 1 over 2 into d by dx of 3x square plus 4x, which is 6x plus 4. So, the answer is 3x plus 2 over 3x square plus 4x under the root. यहाँ से 2 common आएगा and we will get 3x plus 2 over 2 is 2 centralized हो जाएगा. Again, the additional rule of differentiation is given and we have to find the derivative of fx equal to 7, x raised to the power 4, minus 5x minus 9 under the root, which is example 45. So write it as 7x raised to the power 4, minus 5x minus 9 under the root, as 7x raised to the power 4, minus 5x minus 9, whole raised to the power 1 over 2, and apply power rule. So derivative of dash x equal to 1 over 2, 7x raised to the power 4 minus 5x minus 9 into the derivative of 7x raised to the power 4 minus 5x minus 9, which is 28x cube minus 5. So, if you simplify it or rewrite it, so this is the answer. Now, some more examples of chain rule. Y is equal to u raised to the power 5 over 2 and u is equal to 7x raised to the power 8 plus 3x square. Chain rule likha hua hai, dy by dx is equal to dy by du into du by dx. Ye aapko yaad rakhna hai. तो पहले से फंक्शन से dy by du की वैल्यू निकाल लें, दूसरे से du by x की और रिप्लेस u by x और सिंपलीफाई करें तो विल गेट द आंसर. u को रिप्लेस करना नहीं भूलना, क्योंकि आंसर जो है वो एक ही वेरिएबल में आएगा x में. सो हियर वी हैव u raised to the power 3 over 2 एंड वैल्यू ऑफ u इज गिवन. So replace u by 7x raised to the power 8 plus 3x square and we will get the answer. So substitute for u. Now let us differentiate some more functions. Fx is equal to 3x minus 5x square whole raised to the power 7. So chain rule diya hua hai. Let u be equal to 3x minus 5x square. So, yahan se du by dx nikale. So, y is equal to, ye u hai, to u raised to the power 7. So, dy by du is equal to 7 u raised to the power 6. Chain rule mein values insert kare. U ko replace kare. In terms of fx. And we will get the answer. fx is equal to x square minus 1 whole square ka third root. So u ko likhe x square minus 1. So du by dx is equal to 2x. And y is equal to u raised to the power 2 over 3. So dy by du is equal to 2 over 3. U raised to the power 1 over 3. So put the values in the chain rule and it relates u by x. So this is the answer. उसका नहीं है क्वेश्चन, सिर्फ प्रैक्टिस की जरूरत है. नाउ वी हैव एफ टी ऑफ एफ इज द फंक्शन ऑफ टी विच इज इक्वल टू माइनस 7 ओवर 2 टी माइनस 3 होल स्क्वायर. तो इसको न्यूमिनेटर में ले जाएं, अगेन पुट यू इज इक्वल टू 2 टी माइनस 3 एंड वाई विल बी इक्वल टू माइनस 7 यू रेज पर माइनस 2.
find the values of dy by du and du by dx, insert the chain rule, or u ko replace karein by t. So answer is 28 over 2t minus 3 whole cube. Now fx is equal to sin 2x. तो trigonometric functions जो हैं ये आपके book में मैंने देखे नहीं हैं, बहरहाल the derivative of sin x is cos x, so put u is equal to 2x, so du by dx is equal to 2 and y is equal to sin u, so derivative of y dy by du is equal to cos u, तो u को replace करें x से. So this is equal to 2 cos u is equal to 2 cos 2x. So now in the fifth example, we have fx is equal to tangent x square minus 1. So put u equal to x square minus 1 and y is equal to tangent u. So tangent x ka derivative hota hai secant square x. So in this case, the derivative will be secant square u, or du by dx is equal to 2x. Put the values in the chain rule or u ko replace karein by x square minus 1. So this is the answer. Now we can deal with such functions which we are examining and solving by outside inside method of the chain rule as well. Look here, dy by dx is equal to d by dx of f of dx. So gx is the inside function and f is the outside function. So its derivative is equal to derivative of the outside function with respect to the inside function multiplied by the derivative of the inside function. वही काम है, लेकिन इसको दूसरे तरीके से भी किया गया है. एक function को inside function ट्रीट कर लिया है, दूसरे को outside. Let us see. और ये भी साथ लिखा हुआ है, think of dx as u. Find the derivative of dx square minus x plus 1 whole raised to the power 1 over 3. So this is the inside function. So the derivative, and this is the outside function. So this is equal to f dash dx into d dash x. So this is equal to 1 over 3, 3x square minus x plus 1 raised to the power 1 over 3 minus 1 by power rule is 2 over 3 into derivative of 3x square kya hai? 6x, or x ka derivative kya hai? 1. So minus 1 or 1 ka derivative 0 hai. So we get the answer. After simplification, 6x over 3 into 3x minus x plus 1 raised over 2 over 3. वही function है, तरीका भी almost वही है, but because this method is also there and exists in books, तो ये method बताना जरूरी है. Now find the derivative fx is equal to x square into 1 minus x square under the root. So rewrite this function as fx is equal to x square into 1 minus x square whole raised to the power 1 over 2 and differentiate by product rule. First function as it is into the derivative of second plus second function as it is into the derivative of first. Ab inke derivative le, simplify kare and we will get the answer as minus 3x cube plus 2x over minus 1 minus x square whole raised to the power 1 over 2.
No, fx is equal to 3x minus 1 over x square plus 3 whole raised to the power 3. Now, the derivative of this function is also in the here. Power rule of pi here is 3 into 3x minus 1 over x square plus 2 whole square into derivative of this inner function. 3x square, 3x minus 1 over x square plus 3. इसको हम कोशेंट रूल से डिफरेंशिएट करें. ये देखिए कोशेंट रूल लगाया हुआ, कोशेंट रूल से इस फंक्शन को डिफरेंशिएट करें. डिनोमिनेटर का स्क्वायर इनटू डिनोमिनेटर इनटू डेरिवेटिव ऑफ दिस फंक्शन व्हिच इज 3 माइनस साइन दिस फंक्शन एज इट इज इनटू डेरिवेटिव ऑफ दिस फंक्शन व्हिच इज 2x. सिंपलीफाई करें, टर्म्स को इकट्ठा करें एंड दिस इज द आंसर. Example 46 of your textbook, fx is equal to 3x over 1 minus x square whole raised to the power 5. So, f dash x is equal to power root of 5 into 3x over 1 minus x square whole raised to the power 4 into derivative of this function by quotient rule. So, 1 minus x square, this is the previous example, mein kiya tha whole raised whole ka square into v as it is into derivative of u which is 3, then minus u into derivative of v. Simplify karein, so this is the answer. Bilkul mushkil nahi hai. Consider fx is equal to e raised to the power x and find its derivative. So f dash x equal to e raised to the power x. इसमें एक्सपोनेंट को u x equal to x इंसर्ट करेंगे फिर वही आंसर आएगा, लेकिन इसको डायरेक्टली अगर हम लिखें तो नो प्रॉब्लम. तो अगर सब्स्टिट्यूशन करेंगे फिर यहां पर आएगा f dash x equal to e raised to the power u into u dash x. And when we put the value, du by dx is equal to 1, so the answer is e raised to the power x. इसको देखें, fx is equal to e raised to the power minus x square plus 2x. So f dash x is equal to e raised to the power minus x square plus 2x into derivative of this function, power, which is minus 2x plus 2. So this is the answer, sir. अब देखें, अगर f dash x is equal to u dash x over u x, ये अगर f x is equal to log u x, तो f dash x is equal to 1 over u x into derivative of u x with u dash x. Now, keeping this in view, differentiate f x is equal to log x, put f x is equal to u x, fx is equal to 1 over ux into u dash x, which is equal to 1 over x. इसको हम directly लिख सकते थे, because we know that the derivative of log x is 1 over x. अब इसको देखें, consider fx is equal to log 5x square minus 2x plus 1. So its derivative is 1 over 5x square minus 2x plus 1 multiplied by the derivative of this term, which is 10x minus 2. Again chain rule diya hua hai. And now we are required to find the derivative of the function y is equal to 20 minus 3u and u is the function of x, 5x minus 4. Very simple. dy over dx is equal to minus 3. Dy over du is minus 3 and du over dx is equal to 5. Put the values in the chain rule and replace u by x. So, minus 15 is the answer.
Another example,
mu is equal to u square minus u plus 1 and u is equal to dx is equal to x square minus 1.
Write the chain rule. Find dy by du and du by dx. Replace u by x and you will get the answer. Example number 52. Y is a function of u equal to u raised to the power 3 minus 5u and u is equal to dx is equal to x raised to the power 4 plus 3x. Now find dy by du. Dy by du is equal to 3u square, yahan se 3u square minus 5, yeah. And du by dx is equal to 4x cube plus 3. So u ko replace kare x se aur simplify kare, so we will get this answer. Now, instantaneous rate of change interpretation. We stated earlier that the derivative can be used to determine instantaneous rate of change. For example, v equal to is a function of t equal to 8t square plus 8t. So, iska derivative kya hai? 16t plus 8. And as we are required this example, we have to evaluate at t equal to 3. So at t equal to 3, f dash 3 is equal to 56 miles per hour. Example 54, an object is dropped from a cliff which is 1296 feet above the ground. The height of the object is described as a function of time, and the function is h is equal to ft is equal to minus 16 t square plus 1296, where h equals the height in feet and t equals the time measured in seconds. How far will the object drop in 2 seconds? So, find f2. So, when the object is at rest, we will find f0. So, delta h is equal to f2 minus f0, which is equal to minus 64. So, the change in height is minus 64. Now, what is the instantaneous velocity of the object at t is equal to 2? Iske liye hum function ko differentiate karenge. Ft is equal to minus 32 t. Or then we will insert t is equal to 2. So, this is equal to minus 64 feet per second square. And C part, jo hai, in order to determine the velocity of the object when it hits the ground, we must know when it will hit the ground. The object will hit the ground when h is equal to 0. So, solve this equation for t. So, t square is equal to 81. And f dash t at 9 is equal to 288 feet per second. Because we have velocity determined karni hai, so we will differentiate this function, which is equal to 2t. Derivative iska lenge is function ka. So this will be equal to minus 32t. So to t ki value 9 insert karenge. So, we will get the answer as 288 feet. T we have already calculated. T square is equal to 81, so T is equal to 9, plus minus 9. So, isko differentiate karenge,
और t की वैल्यू इसमें इंसर्ट करेंगे तो वी गेट द आंसर। नाउ ट्रैकिंग एन एपिडेमिक मोटिवेटिंग सिनेरियो, अ फ्लू एपिडेमिक इज स्प्रेडिंग थ्रू अ लार्ज मिडवेस्टर्न स्टेट। Based upon similar epidemics which have occurred in the past, epidemiologists have formulated a mathematical function n is equal to ft is equal to minus 0.3 t square t cube plus 10 t square plus 300 t plus 250, which represents the persons who will be afflicted by the flu. So T ranges between 0 to 30. So, what interpretation can be given to F0? F0 would be interpreted as the estimated number of persons having come down with the disease at the time of initial detection of the disease. So, put T is equal to 0. So, F0 is equal to 250. So, 250 persons would have been afflicted. B part kya hai? How many persons are expected to contract the flu after 10 days? So F10 is equal to, put T is equal to 10, 3950 persons. And T is equal to 20, FT is equal to 7850 persons. Now it's part D. Part C. Part C क्या है? We have already calculated the average rate. So average rate is equal to delta n over delta t, f 20 minus f 10 over 20 minus 10 is equal to 390% per day. Or for the instantaneous rate, we differentiate this function, and the derivative is equal to 0.9 t square plus 20 t plus 300, and put t is equal to 11. So we get 411.1% per day, and t is equal to 12 is equal to 410.4% per day. Or E part kya hai? What interpretation is suggested by the results in the part D? The results in part D suggest that the rate at which persons are being afflicted by the disease has declined between the 11th and 12th days. Thoda sa kam ho gayi hai disease. Jo persons which are being afflicted, their number has been slightly reduced. So with this we come to the end of part 2 of our lecture number 2. To pehle ki tarah main yahi aapse रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि ये क्वेश्चन जो हैं विच आर रिलेटेड टू डिफरेंशिएशन आर इजी टू अटेम्प्ट, तो इसके लिए प्रॉपर प्रैक्टिस करें ताकि आप सब्जेक्ट को अच्छी तरह समझ सकें और कमांड कर सकें और आप कॉन्फिडेंस आपका रीगेन हो। ओके देन, अस्सलामु अलैकुम एंड अल्लाह हाफिज़।